friends. So recently I went to LA for D23, and on my way home I got to visit LACMA, which is the Museum of Art in LA, which is a very cool place. They often have really cool exhibits, and this time they had a McQueen exhibit. They realized that they have, I think, the largest collection in the world of just like random McQueen pieces that they've collected up over the years, so they decided to display them all together. I thought it would be fun to take you with me. They did display a bunch of them in context with a bunch of like art that they also have that sort of like influenced McQueen slash is on par with the clothing that he made. So I've tried to get some of that captured in this video as well for you so that you can enjoy seeing some of McQueen's work. Please remember that this is not a single collection of McQueen's work. It is a collection of McQueen's work, but it is not one of his collections. So it doesn't have the consistency of like a normal collection like Savage Beauty would have. This is just like random pieces that they have in the museum, and they decided to display them for us since they were there. Without any further ado, here's the collection.